Hello, my name's Kevin Brooke. I'm the Skills Development Trainer here at Linamar. Today I've invited you here to take a look at the career of a millwright. So why don't you join me and come inside and we'll meet some of these people. This is our training area. It is where our apprentices come to have their first years of training. It is a unique area, and the reason it is unique is because we have our skilled journeymen just over there on the other side of the room. These guys have many, many years of experience. This is our robot training area. This is relatively new to Linamar. We typically do this at the end of the machinist apprenticeship. We all felt that it was very important to expose them to the new technology coming into the industry. I'd like to introduce you to Brian. Brian is one of our successful millwrights. Hi, Brian, how are you today?
I'm good, thank you. How are you doing?
Great. I haven't seen you for a little while around this building.
Yeah, I've been out on the road quite a bit lately.
Good stuff, some exciting things. I have a question for you today. What brought you into the industry as a millwright?
Well, from a young age in high school, I was into robotics and automation, and it was pretty clear to me that was the future in industry. So out of high school, I took a pre-apprenticeship program and moved into industry, and kind of the rest is history.
During your career, which is your favorite job role that you like to do?
Well, within millwrighting, there's quite a few skill sets that are required in order to do the position. Any given day, we could be moving from plumbing to hydraulics and pneumatics, machining, fabrication, welding. So it's really an all-encompassing role, and it's difficult just to choose one.
That's a lot of skills that you have there, Brian.
Certainly, thank you.
In the next 5 years, where do you see your job role?
Well, for myself, I would definitely like to build on the skill set that I currently have and move into electrical, become an electrical apprentice.
That's great stuff to know. How about we go out on the shop floor? I hear that you're just setting up a new machine out there, and show us some of the skills that you have. Millwrights are responsible for installing, maintaining, diagnosing and repairing industrial machines that typically can cost millions. They operate hoisting and lifting devices such as cranes, jacks and tractors to position machinery and parts during the installation. They also set up and repair machinery. Millwrights work on pumps, compressors, conveyors, turbines, extruders and industrial equipment using a combination of hand and power tools, including welding equipment. Millwrights perform predictive and operational maintenance using laser alignment tooling, vibrational analysis and destructive, non-destructive testing. They will inspect and examine machinery and equipment to detect and investigate irregularities and malfunctions and then perform the repairs. So now that I've given you a tour around our shop floor, I'd like you to take you to one of our other facilities. In the other facilities, we have something very exciting to show you. Some of the robots that we actually built down here on this shop floor have been moved over to this facility, so you'll actually get to see them running. A millwright like Brian would be integral in the assembly of the robot system that you see here. Due to the complexity of these robot systems, they must be aligned, leveled, and calibrated to the highest standards. I hope you've enjoyed your short visit with me here today. If you need any more information about being a millwright or any of the other skilled trades, you can find this at skillsontario.com.